I did not post a video last week. Here's why. So I had all of my footage off my camera. Well, because I record on my phone. And I had all the footage, and I lost it. And so that's why there wasn't a video last week. It is really windy outside. My front-facing microphone isn't working again. It just wouldn't pick up my voice, so I'm gonna try cleaning it with this so it works. And this is after. So I just rewatched the footage. And sometimes it'll get a little bit louder. I don't really know how to fully clean it. I have to go to like an Apple store or something to actually clean my phone. But sounds like it's doing good. The wind is crazy. Recently, I have looked back on my vlogs from when I started this YouTube channel to about a month ago, and I just look and I see how bad of quality they are, and well, it's time to change that. I'm going to be making a much better quality of vlogs, and that means like the little things, good shots. Normally, I would have my shots look like I'm Casper. And this is really blinding right now. But it's just like the little thing, good lighting, good shots. Like this is a great shot. You know, what more can you say? We got perfect lighting. We got him in the background, bro. He's like the light of everything. But yeah, it's just like the little things. Good shots, good lighting, good audio. Sooner or later, I will be getting a camera with a shotgun mic. That, at least that's the plan. Real quick before I figure out something to do for my vlog to make it more entertaining, I just checked up on my YouTube channel and I lost 2 subscribers. I don't know if that's because I didn't post last week or not making great quality videos. But I'm telling you guys, those are coming. This is honestly ridiculous. It's so windy. All right. out our deck so that we can put gravel in these areas right here. We are going to the store to get breakfast. Crappy weather outside. We have to switch cars because the Dodge needs power steering fluid. So I'm going to the Tundra. We are here getting some sausage and food for breakfast this morning. I'll try to get this. To make the rest of this vlog interesting, when it gets a little bit sunny outside, I will be smashing this camera because it's a piece of crap. So, this is my piece of crap Canon. So before I end off this vlog, I will just smash this, run it over with my bike, and then hit it with a hammer. So I'm gonna get my dirt bike started and then I'll run over it.
You guys do not know how long it took me to start that stupid thing. But it's okay, because now I can take my anger out on this thing. Run this thing over. Time for the hammer.
What?
We'll film it on the concrete, dude.
Oh.
Actually, hold on, watch out.
Oh, I thought the gate was open, but it's not.
Take it on the concrete.
Oh, the screen, it's cracked.
Take it on the concrete, dude. Bring it in the garage.
Okay, so this is what we've got so far. LCD's all broken. It's all cut up right here. I'm gonna drill into it though. Okay guys, this is the last and final. Okay, definitely was a weird type of video. Smashed my camera to pieces. I don't know what to do with it. Maybe throw it away. But if you guys did enjoy this video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Smashed my camera during this video. I was really mad at it. I don't really like that camera. But hey, bought my first camera by myself. It was a pretty cool accomplishment. If you guys did enjoy this video, make sure you guys do comment. Comment some nice comments, like and subscribe.
Road to 100 subscribers, baby. Let's get it. See you guys later.